times, and it's hard, man. You gotta be ready. You gotta be ready. You can't just guy like you just can't run in there with bad technique and just thinking you gonna manhandle him. He'll show you real quick. Like, I mean, you gotta be ready when you face like
You have a good story about when you took him on?
Not really. I mean, every time I've took him on, it's just been like a nice little collision, and I try to get off him as soon as I could.
You pay attention to what he did last year and the season that he had by coming back, because you're going to probably have that decision to make one day. Did you take note of everything?
Oh, yeah, I took heed to it. I took heed to it. I took heed to it, and I mean, it was inspirational, man. I mean, and when he got up and got in front of the team and let everybody know that he was coming back, I mean, he handled himself well, man. He made it a good decision. So.
Mm-hmm. You gave you something to think about. Maybe you look at it in a different way.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.